Hey guys, Sean here reporting live from CES. I've got a new product that I want to show you guys that is pretty awesome. I was flipping through a magazine, I saw it and I had to come and look at it. It's a company called Tamaggo, based out of Montreal, Canada. It does a 360 view picture, and here to tell me more about this product is Stefan. How you doing?
Very good.
Here, I just want to let these guys know who you guys are and if you can share with us this amazing little product.
Yeah. Well, this is the Tamaggo. It's a company based out of Montreal, as you said, and this is our public unveiling here at the CES.
Right.
We're really excited about this product because it's it really is a world first.
Cool.
This is a digital imager. It does 360 images in one click. This is a trigger button. That's the lens. And that's a small 2-inch LCD screen that allows you to see
right.
what picture you're gonna take, just like any camera.
Nice.
So basically, you just place it, click it, and you get a picture of the whole environment in 360.
So you don't have to turn around or walk around.
There's no waiting.
Just stand still.
You could be snowboarding and
just take
hitting a picture, and it's, you're
awesome.
Gonna get the whole mountain in your face.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
What's the megapixel and resolution on this?
It's a 14 megapixel
nice.
Sensor, so it's quite high res.
Fantastic.
And then it's Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, so it comes with, you know, you plug it in. It communicates with any portable phone or any computer.
So if I got my iPhone on me, take a picture, send it to my phone right away.
There's an app on the iPhone where you just see what you've just taken as a picture.
That is awesome.
Tag whoever's on there, send it to Facebook.
That is amazing. I like instant photos. I mean, I have my DSLRs. I'm a photographer. I love shooting with my DSLRs. Sometimes I just want to have a little device that just gives me some pretty cool looking pictures and at a pretty decent resolution.
Yeah.
So this definitely fits that bill.
Yeah, this is it. And it's got a motion sensor. So if you point it up, it'll take a 360.
Right.
And if you point it forward, it'll take a forward panorama.
What?
At a crisper resolution, because it doesn't cover as
right,
much.
Right.
So it's really your choice.
Yeah.
You know, and if you put it sideways, it'll take a vertical panorama. So let's say you're in New York, find a cool building, you want it all, don't want to step back four blocks, you just point it like that and it'll take the whole thing.
I'm going to be really waiting for this thing to come out and hit the market, because I'm going to want to shoot like crazy with this.
You'll be able to take it home Q2. We're aiming at a price point of under $200, so it's really for
pretty
everyone.
Affordable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Usually, the whole aim is to make it simple, easy for everybody.
Yeah. Affordable as well. I mean, usually new products like this, they cost quite a bit of money.
Yeah.
Now, Q2, you mean June, roughly
around
June?
June. Yeah.
Sorry, we're American. Q2, we're like, huh? June, guys, it's gonna be available June. So again, keep a lookout for it, and I'll post some more pictures and some more video guys for you guys to look at this. So again, Stefan, thanks a lot for, you know, spending a little bit of time talking to me about this awesome product. So
thank you very much.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. We'll talk to you guys soon.